We're about to play a game called Box of Lies, but I'm gonna need some help. All episodes of his new show, Ted, are out this Thursday on Peacock. Please welcome Seth MacFarlane! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Yes, exactly right. Ah, they love you. We love you. Here's how it works. We have 9 mystery boxes containing objects no one has ever seen before. On your turn, you pick a box. Take out the object, describe it to your opponent, then they have to guess if you're lying or telling the truth. We're gonna play 3 rounds. You can pick the first box as my guest. Any number, any wow. box, anything, this is yours. You can lie, you can tell the truth.
I feel like I'm on The Price is Right. Yeah. I gotta get it myself?
Yeah, I can't look at it. This is part of the trick.
Wow.
It looks very light.
It looks, oh yeah.
It's already now.
It is kind of light. Okay, let's see.
Yeah. Now you take it out, then you can put it over on this side so the audience sees it. Seth, whenever you're ready, please tell me what is in your box.
It's what I can only assume is Bradley Cooper's prosthetic nose from Maestro on a bed of lettuce.
So Bradley Cooper's prosthetic from Maestro, which I thought was very well done. They did a great job with that. But to be that on top of a salad, I don't know how you get the...
Not a salad, a bed of lettuce.
A bed of lettuce, and that's different than a salad.
I would think so, yeah.
Yeah. What kind of lettuce does it matter?
It looks like romaine.
Romaine, yeah. Seth MacFarlane, you lie.
You are correct.
I am, wow. Correct.
Yeah.
What was it?
I don't know what the hell this is.
What is it?
It's
Oh, Kool-Aid Man's funeral.
Oh, there's the Kool-Aid Man. Oh, he's over there. I didn't see him.
What number you guys want me?
Sure, why not 2? Why not 2? Yeah.
What? Whoa!
Air.
Whoa, I gotta get
oh,
to
Oh, that's
the,
you.
I gotta get to the gym. Oh. 2024. I don't know if it's heavy, is it light? Who knows what it is? Who knows what is happening? It's very funny. It's very funny. It's very, very funny. It's good. It is a clothespin doll of 2 very talented brother and sister, the Osmonds. Marie and Donnie.
Very talented brother and sister.
As clothespin dolls, and they are pinned together weirdly.
See, now I got to get into it. Like, would broadcast standards allow that? Would broadcast standards on NBC
not be allow to have apples
Donnie and Marie Osmond, what's scissoring each other, whatever it is you're describing? I don't know what you're driving at.
Clothespinning each other.
Yeah,
clothespinning each other. Clothespinning each other is much different than what you, whatever filth you said at
well,
your base, network.
Okay, based on how vigorously you just defended that, I'm gonna say you're telling the truth.
I'm lying.
You're lying.
I've never won this.
Wow. It's Mark Zuckerberg. It's all the tech billionaires.
It's CEO beat.
Right. Not really the real brand, but the
no, we couldn't afford Tiger Beat. No, any of that stuff. Oh, I'm very excited about that. Okay. I get 50,000 right. points. Let's do one more round. Okay. This one is worth 100,000 points.
Wow.
Whoever wins this. Yeah. Is the Box of Lies champion. Seth, you can choose
redeemable
any box.
At any TCBY.
I would take 3.
So 3 is what you want.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I think that's it. That's a little gift for me. Just a little gift for me. I appreciate it. 3 there is great.
3. Okay.
All right, Seth, please tell me. Wait, you can't show it. Now I can see that. It's a painting.
But of what?
All right, well, you
but
wanna see
what?
If you, but of what?
Yeah.
Do you want me to just randomly guess what the pants? That would be amazing if I could guess that, but I don't know.
I know, I held it up too high.
All right, all right. I won't look, I won't look.
Okay.
Tell me, what is a paint? What is it a painting of?
It's a painting.
Okay.
Of skunks drinking beer in the style of Jackson Pollock.
No, my art knowledge is not that great. Jackson Pollock.
Yeah.
Was known for the
expressionistic,
splashing paint.
Exactly, exactly, yeah, yeah.
Now, could he splash paint in the exact?
Well,
to make looks like skunks are drinking beer.
That's what you have to decide for yourself.
Or is it skunks drinking beer, but it's a different style of artist, and that's what you change to make it the lie? So it's a half truth. Seth MacFarlane. You tell the truth!
It's a half-truth. It's a half-truth.
Was I correct?
It's a half-truth. It's a...
No, you're right, you got me.
It's skunks drinking beer.
It's skunks drinking beer, but
right,
it's a different
thing. Right, right.
Seth MacFarlane, everybody, wow. That's mental workout, a mental workout. We're talking with Seth after the break. Stick around. Seth MacFarlane. Hey, hey.